the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
You fucking talking to me? Anyone else dizzy coming back from that? I feel like I'm gonna puke.
What, do I have to start writing up reports?
You looking for trouble? I'm guessing you are.
The Keepers come out and destroy reality, providing a means for their masters to overwhelm this world.
Sounds like we're about to hit a big payday.
This key's got to be something.
The summoning key is the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension.
Hey, Magic Man, you know what this is?
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon it.
You fucking talking to me? You know, I can think of a few places I'd like to shove this.
The key must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Sacred place? Really? Then what? Some war monster comes for its babies?
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction.
Everything looked a little different when I was like that. Like after a few beers. Wait a second, this is property of the police department. Who the fuck invited you? You're looking for trouble? I'm guessing you are. Thank you. Hey, I'm a happily married man. You can't do anything.
Your sacrifice has been chosen.
What? You got a problem? Take it up with me.
Jackie! I can see you! What the fuck's going on? Help me! Please, Jackie! You're my partner!
No one ever said, good job, Jackie. No one ever said, hey, you freaks, no hanging out! No chance you're gonna come quietly, huh? You are a stubborn son of a bitch, I'll give you that. Don't make me get tough on you, big guy!
Back the fuck off or I'm about to take you in.
Don't you? Jackie fucking Vincent! saw you, Gun!
Bring it on!
Holy shit!
Love me with your cold heart.
Yeah. Hey, that's assaulting an officer.
She only has two faces! That must have knocked the wind out of you. I'm not letting any of your heads take a bite out of me. Quit screaming. It's not like it was the only head you had. Going down without a fight, huh?
Thank heavens for that. I was getting low. I'm not supposed to drink on the job, you know.
Insta-kill!
Who wants to learn about the law? So, what? I just leave it here? You'll let me know if I'm doing this thing wrong, won't you? So, are these worms gonna fix everything? Worse.
To any survivors of this realm, I am truly sorry. I wish I could offer you some words of comfort, but I cannot. It is my hope that I can rid the universe of the evil that has plagued us for so long. But in my heart, I know many more dimensions will be lost forever as we continue our journey towards peace.
Looking at the death penalty right here, pal. I'm not even gonna bother reading you your rights. the wind out of you. This is your last chance to give up quietly. I got a feeling Jackie V's about to put a hurting on the next freak I see. Bleed for me.
Only by invoking the beast, find the kind of need. You must explore the unexplored. You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
How do we make things back like they were? What just happened? Someone slipped me a Mickey? Finally, I can get my feet a rest.
Machines, another spin. They wanna get it, trying to upset it.
Snakes in
boots on a Saturday night.
Gangland
always trying to make it happen.
Swing,
don't miss in the wicked fight. And then we'll start to stroke, sway and roll, take control, yeah.
Snakes in
boots on a Saturday night.
Gangland.
Trying to make it happen.
Swing,
no piss in the wicked fight. And then it's open door. And then we'll go sway, roll. Snakeskin boots on a Saturday night.
City looks a whole lot better from up here. Some more slugs real soon. Maybe I should just keep riding the train. At least I can always see where they're coming from. Streets belong to me. Well, that's good. Come on, you flying shitheads. I'm ready for you. Just what I needed.
Why did you kill?
Look, I killed a lot of people. Bad guys. You're gonna have to be a little more specific there, pal. That thing was weighing me down. Is that egg gonna boil or something? Something's happening to this egg. Building towards some big finale? I'm the one asking the questions. Am I underground? Sure looks like I'm underground. Do something? Ah! confidence in his egg. Is this thing gonna work like an oversized grenade? I don't consider this shit weird anymore. How long's this shit been sitting here? Ugly-ass statue. Is that egg gonna boil or something? Is it building towards some big finale? For my egg, like maybe some magic beans. Has two faces!
Sam!
kid's gonna come back at me, huh?
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Eat my blade, beast! Ah, fucking move, maggot addicts! Today, you die! Four, three,
first I took your legs, now I take your life!
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never.
go again.
From the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. Fear not, I will find a place to put this. The necessary steps be taken to secure the future. This room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
No ammo? This can't be how my life ends! for the Doctor.
As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. Do not think me ungrateful just because I am. We must learn all the secrets of this castle. Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything.
Myself a more advantageous position on the battlefield.
Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control.
Being careful!
Richtofen,
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with. Possibly go wrong. A defensive weapon that can also be used for offense. Shall also be yours. It's clever.
Soon parted. Your pain is at an end. Mine is not.
Richtofen, the security fees are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
It seems the area's no longer secure. I assume Grof and Schuster were trying to discern the secrets of this machine. Amateurs.
Suppose you fit the bill.
Here is the first one. I have been looking for you. I have the bow. What is next? What is next?
mission successful.
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable.
doctor. That was more than an injection.
At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents.
front hurt? Teensy bit?
Test complete. Systems functioning normal.
System is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. I may put myself to sleep. I have harnessed this power before. I will harness it again. To unnecessary risk.
More voltage! I want more!
What I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure. Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by.
Thank you.
feel the electricity surge through your veins? Of course not!
You're dead!
I could make it last just a little bit longer. To taunt me is to invite your own doom. You are all guilty as charged.
We must locate the inscription.
You know, I am actually very thirsty indeed. The fight is not over. Not yet.
Leave me alone!
Forces seek only to prolong our misery. brain-dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill.
Number 3. A personal favorite. Last time I saw this was when I picked up the key. And number 4. Unfortunately, dear King, battling that particular evil only ever has one outcome. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is the least efficient. I hope you're not wasting my time, dog. What is it, beast? What have you found?
Yeah, minute!
be violently ripped from this realm.
Bark no more! As always, a bullet to the brain should be effective!
The earth shall tremble no longer. This is mine. It has to be. I'm holding it. Is indeed a war ray gun. I know not what you are, but perhaps I will do as you ask. This room belonged to Maxis. He was the first among us to be... Never mind. Believe me, I have worked with Verse instruments.
To unnecessary risk.
Any doctor knows a drink now and then is good for you. We'll be right back.
Peace.